19, leaving the Jeet I was staying at last night. Gonna head down to the town, check out this church that's supposed to be pretty nice, but I was too tired to check out yesterday. And go back on the way and see how far I can get. So when you're walking, you often see signs for variants from the GR65 or Camino Trail. And often they go to other towns that are a bit longer, maybe a little bit more hillier. But I just saw a variant that's 2K shorter and looks like a lot flatter. So I'm gonna try my first variant from the main trail and see how it goes. So that alternate route wasn't exactly the most exciting route, but it was very flat, which was awesome because it was about 20K of no hills, just along a river, like a river walk. And because I'm planning on doing about 38K today, it definitely helped me make it more possible and more easy. Staggering a bit to the finish line today, but it looks like I'm gonna be able to pull off the 39K from Mozak to Mordi. I also got lost for like a half hour, so I probably got closer to 42K again today. But yeah, I'm more concerned because I got lost. I'm gonna end up in town pretty late. I'm hoping the Jeets will still let me back in and still be open.